In this video, we will be tackling how to view, search, filter, and export transactions. To start, click on All Transactions in the sidebar menu of the dashboard. Here you will be able to see all the transactions made at your venue. On the transaction list, you will be able to see all the details of the transactions such as transaction ID, date, guest details, location, staff, transaction amount, and transaction type label. Transaction labels differ depending on the transaction type. These can vary between top-up, return credits, sale, mixed sale, and issuing and removing free credits or vouchers. You can also click on the transaction ID to get a more comprehensive view of the transaction, which includes an itemized top-up, refund, or order breakdown. Filter and search transaction allows the user to search a specific transaction item. Users can do this by searching the guest name, staff name, tag UID, vendor, or transaction ID. To export, just click on the export button and your file will be processed in the downloads panel as shown on the screen. Once done, just click on download and wait for the transaction file. On your export spreadsheet, you will be able to see all the details of the transaction, including transaction date, guest details, transaction items and amount, device IMEI number, staff details, and sync details. Furthermore, you may visit help.pouchnation.com to access our knowledge base or email us at support@pouchnation.com for more information.